Pat from Pat David Music, and today we're talking about goals. It's a new year, it's a great time to set some new goals. Now in this video we're speaking specifically of music goals. I'm going to talk about my goals, I want to hear about your goals, and we're going to build a time capsule together, which I'm very excited for. So in the previous years I've sort of chipped away at different projects, different albums, different instruments, different cover songs, all of that stuff. I've spent time chipping away, but the problem's been I've had, you know, full-time jobs, a lot of family stuff, I've been studying full-time, blah, 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 yeah. Everyone's got stuff on, but you really have to make time to, you know, to get anywhere and to really see progress. You really need to chip away at something every day. Even if it's only 5-10 minutes, it really helps. So I thought one way I could keep myself in check and maybe help you stay on the path as well is we could keep this video and treat it like a bit of a time capsule. So we'll come back at the end of the year and then we'll keep just remembering to ourselves, all right, we've put this out to the public, we've set it out to the world, there's other people who are on paths as well. We're gonna keep thinking about how we're gonna get there, how we're gonna reach our end of year goals, and we're gonna come back to the start of this video at the end of the year and we're gonna see, did we make it? Did we have some struggles along the way? What happened? Okay, that's the point of this video. Did you work out what cover song I was playing at the start? I won't say it, but if you know, definitely leave it in the comments. It's a song that I'm working on at the moment that hopefully I'll bring out to you guys by the end of this month. So that is one of my goals. One of my goals is to release cover songs, have them on YouTube, and then be busking with them. But I would love to be able to do 2 a month. So that's 24 by the end of the year. So 24 cover songs by the end of the year, that's pretty good. And that's a whole set list. So that would be so good. I could go busking, I could play sort of acoustic gigs, whatever. That would be so much fun. So I would love to have 24 covers where I'm singing as well as playing. That would be great. All right, moving on. Once we've gone from covers, I really want to finally finish my EP, which I'm gonna make a whole other video about this week. So my EP is something I've been working on for 3 or 4 years. Do you have any albums that you've been working or some songs that you always play that you think, oh, I wish I could finish that? All right, so finally finishing my EP in the next couple of months, but not only releasing one, I would love to release 4 EPs this year. So putting that out to the cosmos as well. So 24 cover songs, 4 different EPs. As well as those two things, I want to continue my progress on a practice guitar every day, which I'll make a whole video about what I'm practicing. I want to learn and practice piano every day, and I want to sing every day. Now, the point of practicing piano is by the end of the year, I want to play songs like Piano Man. I want to play some classical pieces. I want to be able to accompany myself, sing along, and accompany other people as well. I want this Christmas, 2018, for my family to be surrounded by me at the piano. We can all sing songs together. That's a big goal. Singing. So jumping on the back from piano, singing. I want to practice and learn singing every day. I want to get a singing teacher to have lessons once a month to make sure I'm on the right track. I really want to make sure that my singing is something that's entertaining, you know, for you guys as well, but also I want to start getting better at singing. It's something I've always loved doing and I really want to put more time and effort into that. So that's it. Those are my musical goals. So by the end of the year, I want to have 24 cover songs that I can sing at the drop of a hat. Someone could just drop a hat and I can start singing. I can be busking with those, but there'll also be videos, so you'll be able to see that too. I want to be playing guitar, singing, and piano every single day. That's a big one. I want to be progressing every day. I also want to have 4 different EPs of different genres, and I just want to be a really well-rounded musician, a lot more well-rounded than what I am now. I don't want to be limited, just want to be able to solo over any key and in any style and just be a lot more comfortable outside of the normal genres that I stick to. But those are my goals. I want you to write your comment down below. What are some of your goals? Do you have a song that you've been working on for ages? Do you just want to, is there a song that you want to finish writing yourself? Do you want to go see someone live? And do you want to try and work out what they're playing? Do you want to try and learn a song by ear? What are your goals for this year? Let's put them down below and then we'll come back to it in a year's time. So at the end of the year, I'm going to take your comments, I'm going to take your photos, I'm gonna use them in another video. So if you think you need something to hold you accountable for your dreams and goals for this year, this is the video to do it. And there's gonna be a lot more videos like this where I'm using your interaction because I really do care. And I wanna make sure that not only myself, but all of us get to the end of the year and we're so much better and we've achieved our goals. That's the whole point. Now, diving in. So this is the end of the video, but I'm gonna steal every video. We're gonna hopefully be fun, it's gonna be entertaining, and we're gonna learn something musically as well. So what I was playing at the start, I won't tell you the name of the song, but hopefully it's in the comments now, is I was using the capo. So what that is, You can get many different types of capos. You can even just use a shoelace and tie it around. But it's a sort of clamp, and it clamps on. And what it does is it holds down all the strings. So instead of the guitar sounding like this, it sounds like this. And so it's playing a nice little finger picking song. Now, when I did sort of jump into those sort of chords, that was just something off the top of my head. It was using the chords from the song, but it was just a little bit of fun. Generally, what I was playing the A, E, G, D, A, E, G, D. For tension, the C. That's it. That's another daily video. Thank you so much for sticking around. So we've got a proper sort of lesson coming in soon, but otherwise just more interactions like this. There's so much fun for me to do. Hopefully you're having a great time too. I'll see you all again tomorrow. Bye.